Water is the world's most precious resource. We need to save it today so it's available for us in the future. Drivers use around 20 litres of water each year to keep their windscreens clean. But what if rainwater could do that job? Two German children have developed a system that does just that, with Daniel and Lara Krohn, two budding engineers who first tested their rainwater idea using a model Focus RS placed inside an aquarium. Then, using a windscreen and parts donated by Ford, they built a full-sized working model that won first prize at a regional competition for youth science projects. The children came up with their idea when on holiday with their parents.
Da hatten wir das Problem, dass wir kein Spritzwasser mehr hatten und dann verschmierten unsere Scheiben natürlich. Dann sind wir auf die Idee gekommen, Regenwasser aufzufangen und dann in den Spritzwassertank zu leiten.
Ford engineers then built their concept into a test car. Using a rain-making device the children made themselves, the water quickly fills the wiper washer reservoir and can be used without having to waste excess water. Like Daniel and Lara, Ford engineers are currently working on ways to capture water via rain and condensation.